Hello everyone, welcome to Uma's Kitchen. Today's recipe is a unique Indian snack that is made with colocasia leaves or arbi ke patte in Hindi. It is known by many different names in India like patra vadi in Gujarati, alu vadi in Marathi and arbi ke patto ke pakode in Hindi. These pakode can be made in two different shapes, square and circular or spiral. We are going to make both these varieties here. And also, these pakode can be shallow fried or they can be deep fried. And again, we are going to try it both ways. Some of them we are going to deep fry and other we are going to shallow fry. So first, let us start with the ingredients. 6 to 8 thoroughly washed colocasia leaves or arbi ke patte, gram flour 3/4 of a cup, salt by taste, jaggery 2 tablespoons, asafoetida 1/4 teaspoon, sodium bicarbonate 1/4 teaspoon, red chili powder by taste, cumin powder 2 teaspoons, coriander powder 2 teaspoons and tamarind pulp 2.5 teaspoons. Here I am using the ready-made concentrate pulp, but instead you can also soak some dry tamarind in hot water for some time and then remove all the seeds, grind it into fine paste using minimum water and you can make this tamarind pulp at home. And you will also need some oil for deep frying or for shallow frying. First, to the gram flour, add salt, jaggery, tamarind pulp, coriander powder, cumin powder, red chili powder, asafoetida or hing, and sodium bicarbonate. Now add water slowly, little at a time, and we have to mix this thoroughly and make it into a smooth paste or batter, just like a batter for any other pakoda. Break all the gram flour lumps and mix everything nicely till the jaggery completely dissolves. So this masala for the pakoda is ready. You can taste it to check the salt as well as the red chili powder. Make sure that the salt and red chili powder are sufficiently added because the leaves are completely bland. So only this spice or masala is going to give a yummy and delicious taste to the pakoda. Now these leaves can be rolled in two different ways. Let us look at the first method. Now take one leaf and place it in such a way so that the light green side or the back side of the leaf is facing upwards. And now spread this prepared masala all over the surface of the leaf with your fingers. Now cover it with another leaf in a similar way with the lighter side facing up. And similarly apply the masala on this leaf as well. And in this way, we have to pile up in all four leaves of colocasia on top of each other, each time applying little masala to the back of the leaf. Now make a tight roll by folding all the four leaves together. Now let us try another way of rolling these leaves. Now again, like earlier, we are going to place one leaf facing the lighter side up and apply this masala all over, and then we are going to place another leaf on top and again apply masala on this leaf as well. Now in this way we have only two leaves overlapping each other, and we are going to fold it and apply little masala on every fold. Fold it again and again apply little masala over the fold and continue to do this till both the leaves are completely folded. When you fold it in this way, you are going to get square shaped pakode. And also remember that when folding in this way, you won't be able to shallow fry them, but you will have to deep fry these square shaped pakode. So these two different rolls are ready. Now I am using a pressure cooker separator and I have applied little oil along the bottom, and I am going to keep these two rolls inside and now we are going to steam this in the pressure cooker for 15 minutes. But remember, do not keep the whistle or the pressure. We only want to steam it on high flame for 15 minutes. After 15 minutes, remove them from the pressure cooker and allow them to cool down. Now with the roll which was prepared using two overlapping leaves, we are going to cut it into about 1 to 1.5 inches big square sized pieces. And for this other roll which has four leaves overlapping, we are going to cut it into thinner slices, only about 1/2 centimeter wide. So now these pakode are ready in two different shapes. Now let us fry them. Deep fry them in hot oil on medium flame. When you see that there is little browning along the edges and even on the surface, then it is time to remove them from the oil and remove on a paper towel. The square shaped pakode are ready. Now let us deep fry the thinner and the circular pakode. And again, when they appear little brownish on the outside, remove them on a paper towel. So in this way, by deep frying, you can get two different shapes of these pakode. For shallow frying, we are going to use the pakode that were cut into thin slices. For shallow frying or stir frying, we are going to prepare a seasoning. So first let us check out the ingredients. The thin sliced pakode which have been steamed, mustard seeds 1/2 teaspoon, 1/4 teaspoon turmeric powder and 1/4 teaspoon asafoetida or hing, 1 teaspoon sesame seeds and oil about 2 teaspoons. Heat oil in a pan and add mustard seeds. After they splutter, add asafoetida, turmeric powder and sesame seeds. Stir fry the sesame seeds till they become slightly brownish. And now add all the steamed pakode. Mix it gently so that the seasoning gets coated all over. Stir fry them on low flame by turning intermittently till they become nicely brown and crispy on the outside. When done, turn off the gas, remove them from the pan and garnish with some freshly grated coconut and coriander leaves. Serve these hot, crispy and delicious arbi ke pakode as a snack or as an accompaniment to a meal. So today we prepared arbi ke pakode in two different shapes, square and round, and also we deep fried them as well as shallow fried them with some special seasoning. Hope you enjoyed the recipe. Do try making it yourself at home and remember to post any questions or comments that you might have. Thank you for watching.